bounces in the corner, and Coffey, the Penguin defenseman, around to Stevens, who battles Seager, and Stevens went down that play. Seager comes out with it. Now he'll ram Seager, and now Coffey takes a shot at Dino Seager.
Fawcett standing there watching all this.
Well, he's watched a lot of it in the third. Now Coffey turns around. Paul DeMille, penalty will be called here against Coffey, I believe. He takes a whack at Lemieux now, and here they go. What Coffey's trying to do is make sure Lemieux goes with him. That's exactly why he got involved. Who's Katsutonoff battling with? Francis. They dropped the glove. Katsutonoff and Ron Francis, and the referee Fawcett pries them apart. Katsutonoff wants Francis, and he's going to let him go. Alexei Katsutonoff and Ron Francis. Now Katsutonoff looking, I think, for someone to come over. Not going to be anybody. Katsutonoff initiated the situation. They don't throw it. Now Francis with a right. He's not used to fighting this Katsutonoff. Francis goes down to his knees, and Alexei Katsutonoff battling Francis. They come back now, one another. Now Katsutonoff went initiating that situation. And what Francis is trying to do is get his jersey off. I'll bet you Katsutonoff hasn't had a fight yet this year. And he certainly was involved there, and Francis was a willing participant. The referee told him stand apart, and he elected to let him go.
Now, Mike, I remember something you said early in this game about how things will be going a certain way, and you're on the edge, and things can turn. Unbelievable the way things are turning around in this hockey game. Now this place is just a cacophony of noise. Fans are going crazy.
And Katsutonoff goes out for the Devils, and Ron Francis for the Penguins. When I originally think Coffey and a big collision between Seager and Stevens, and then Stevens whacking away, and Coffey came over and gave Seager a shot.
And then Fawcett wasn't calling anything at this point. Then Lemieux drilled Coffey. Coffey came back at him.
There was a penalty being called against Coffey at that point. Then he took a whack at Lemieux and tried to get him involved to draw a penalty, and he did that. And we'll see what the calls are here from referee Mark Fawcett. The linesman over again, Danny McCourt. As though Fawcett has needed some help all night, and I really think he's one of the real top young referees, Francis and Katsutonoff then. Fawcett told both men and said, all right, go ahead. That's it. But what happened, Katsutonoff first got the helmet off of Francis and then got his jersey over his head.
Francis threw the first shot, the right hand, right there. But then Katsutonoff came back with some good right uppercuts later on. And they got back on their skates. He really
see, there's where the advantage
shot
really belonged to Katsutonoff, because he had the jersey.